here we are again, back in the Roundel in Thornaby, where today I've got two more left. It's time to knock another one off that belt. Chicken Armageddon. That's what it is. Every little bit of chicken I'm going to eat today. It's getting cooked, so won't be long. Some chicken satay thing, garlic chip patty, chips, some greenage, more wings, some chicken strips, chicken nuggets, corn cobs, you get some beans, coleslaw, and a few dips, and a couple of butters. Obviously, the butters are not in the challenge, so I'm not really going to be bothered about them. Neither are the sauces, so I'm just going to put them aside for now, just in case I need them. Before I start, if you like this video, please subscribe, hit the bell icon. Also as well, you see this on Facebook, please give us a follow. Don't forget as well, also on Instagram. Get there, get subscribing, get following, get sharing, get liking. Because you help me to help you enjoy yourself watching me eat this. Can't say fairer than that, can I? So what I'm going to do is, I'm starting the timer, but I'm not going to show you because I'm going to have it sitting in the top corner here somewhere, or that corner, in that corner or that corner. I haven't decided yet. So, 3, 2, 1. Should have left it a little bit longer because they are hot. I'm gonna have some to try some of these dips. I think this is a sweet, pretty one. Oh, top notch. I'll have the barbecue now. Right. Bit of some of this now. This tree of butter bread. Tastes the garlic, proper tasty as hell. Even with the greenage in it, beautiful. Everyone knows I hate green. I'm not a rabbit. Right. This challenge itself is a plate to play. 8.79. It's a plate. If you finish it, you get a t-shirt and a sticker. It's absolutely great to be coming down to Flamingo Pub. occupying 3 days. Oh, mate, oh god, let's do a challenge. Perfect place. Get the best wedding you know. Get rid of 5 minutes. Halfway through. No struggle. Yo, the wigs taste better without any sauce. If you watch my last videos, the hot sauce, Tabasco sauce, smoking sauce, blow your mind off. So that's quite a relief that they've got no spiciness on them. They're hard to sell, though. Oh! Barbecue pings. You know what, I'm going to have to leave them till last. Oh. Now that was fun. Got a bit of sweet corn still stuck in my teeth. Do you know what? I think it's time for dessert. Got that bit out of my tooth now, I think. No, you haven't. On the plus side, one more to go. excuse, guys. He's to one more left. If you like that, please subscribe, hit the other icon, follow me on all platforms. I'm on Facebook, I'm also on Instagram. Currently at the moment, Tuesdays and Wednesdays, One Size Club, exclusively on Food and the Beast. Go and have a gander at that. I'll see you in the next one. Love you.